Hi there, my name is Jessica Albin and I am a member of North Oak Community Church and I am a part of the planning team for Operation Christmas Child. Operation Christmas Child takes something really simple, a gift, and it might be that child's very first gift that they have ever received. But it uses that gift as an opportunity to share the love of Jesus in a really exciting and meaningful and, again, strategic way. So I've been just super blessed to be a part of Operation Christmas Child. It's been great for myself, it's been great for my family, and I'm just so thankful for all the opportunities.
Hi, I'm Pam Schmidberger. Tonight we're having an Operation Christmas Child packing party at Breathe Coffee House. The goal is to just share the mission of Operation Christmas Child, to encourage others on how simple it is to pack a shoebox full of hygiene items and school supplies and great toys, which are all fun and maybe necessary things for them, but the great thing is that I get to hear the gospel message of Jesus. And so this box, those items, are a way of just wowing the kids with God's love for them. We're excited to see what God's going to do tonight and how many people are going to come to pack. And we just look forward to it.
This is my 9th year volunteering with Operation Christmas Child in the year-round capacity. I just love your year-round volunteering because of all the people I get to meet. And the shoeboxes are going to kiddos that are living in 10 shack communities. I actually got to see this firsthand this last May in Africa. Children are living without electricity, without running water. Sometimes the well is 3 to 5 miles away that they would get water from. And what an amazing experience to see these kids just feel the joy of that simple gift. But the biggest part of it is we are able to share the gospel with the children. And we get to show them that God does love them through these gifts.